Sam?
I'm good.
Why don't you tell me how you're feeling?
I'm fine.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Not doing so well, are you, Sam?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
You okay?
Yeah, 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 I'm fine.
How are you, Sam?
Aces.
You're fine.
No, I'm okay. How many times do I have to tell you? I'm fine. I'm good, I'm okay. It's okay, I'm fine.
I'm fine.
No, I'm fine.
You're fine, you're fine, you're fine, you're fine.
I'm good. I am.
How are you doing? And do not say okay.
I'm not okay.
You're okay with this whole deal?
No, not even a little.
You okay?
Yeah, not really. Not exactly the best day, you know?
You okay?
No, I'm not actually, not at all.
I'm not all right. Not at all.
Sam, are you all right?
Yeah, I've been better. I've been worse.
Maybe it is just me.
It was me. The problem's me.
I'm a mess, Dean. You know it.
I know how messed up that sounds, which means I know how messed up I am.
Believe me, I know exactly how screwed up I am. I mean, you think I screw up everything I try? You think I need a shower, remember?
I screwed up.
And sometimes I feel like maybe I'm never gonna actually be all right.
You're gonna survive this. People are gonna help you.
I have faith in you, Jack. And I believe in you.
I believe in you, Dean.
Sammy believes in you.
So please, please, believe in me too.
And when he believes, he'll go hell for leather.
Honestly, I wish I'd have thought of it first.
What could you possibly...
I could help you save your brother.
If you meant finding Dean, I'd...
You're my big brother.
Work with...
There's nothing I wouldn't do for you.
You're my brother, Dean, and no matter what you do, I'm gonna try and save you.
I'd do anything.
To save Dean? What do you need me to do? I will save my brother.
And I don't care what it takes, I'm gonna get you out of this.
There's gotta be something. There's gotta be some way. Whatever it is, I'll do.
I'm sure as hell not gonna apologize for it, all right?
I wanna trade places with Dean.
No.
Don't, Dean! I'm not gonna let you go to hell, Dean!
Yes, you are!
Just take me! It's a fair trade!
No!
What do you want?
What do you want?
What do you want with me?
So what do you say, darling?
And what if I say no?
Why would he say yes to you?
Yes.
Love.
Enough! There will be no new king of hell. Not today. Not ever.
I'm glad Lucifer is dead.